Okay, in this tutorial, I will explain exactly what I played in my version of AC/DC's Back in Black on the ukulele. The first part is an E bar chord, a D bar chord, and an open A chord. I play this song with a guitar pick, and because it's easier for me to pick single notes. Strumming is down, down, up, down, down, up, down. After the strumming, you mute the strings. So, mute, down, up, down, mute, down, up, down, mute. And after that, you play a piece of the E minor pentatonic scale. It's 10, 7, 10, 7, 9. Then you bend it, let it go. You only hit the string once. So, down, up, down, up, down, bend, pull off. The next part starts with the same chords. Then the next riff. 2, 4, and that's the third string. Again 2, 5 on the third string. 6, 7 on the third string. Then you can mute the note after you play it. And do a little slide at the end. The next part is the chorus part. It starts with an A chord. Then I'll bar the fourth fret with my ring finger. It's an E chord. Then to the B, bar chord, A, B, A, and I play only downstrokes. The next part is D sus 4 to D to A, G, A. One more time. The last part is an open G chord. 2, 3, 4, D. The strumming of the last chord. Down. Mute the strings with a downstroke. Then an upstroke. And a mute upstroke. And down. So. Okay, that's it. If you want the sheet music or the backing track, follow the link in the description. And if you like my videos, please subscribe, and I will see you next time.